Probably not at the homestead, as some would call it, but I'm in the dorm, and I've just been really quite busy, and sometimes I have a hot minute to, you know, just have some spare time, but last week it was all insane, and the week before it was all insane. And just some things are just all insane, you know? So, anywho, I'm sitting here, waiting to go to Din Din. I have the webcam, and I'm like, hey, let's do this. So, basically, school is good so far. I'm talking to him, I should just do it. I should do it. Downtown. Because these walls are paper thin, and everyone hears everything. Mouse song. Look it up. focus. Anyway, I just wanted to let you know that I'm alive and that I did have that one video a few days ago, but there weren't really any vlogs and for that. I'm sorry. But don't worry. That's Chelsea. Let's see. I'm in a floral art class. That's fun. One of my assignments for that is to observe this lily for 10 days. And, the pollen from this one, I think, is just vicious and it attacks you. And, today I got some on my shirt. I thought it was blood and I thought I was gonna die. Really, it was just pollen. And it was annoying. I also have this wonderful plant. It's my bonsai tree that I procured from a traveling plant salesman. Its name is Jerry. And, I mean, you just, like, how can you even resist him? Look at, he's just a guy living his life. He's not even like a plant. He's like a miniature tree. I consider a plant to be like a little bamboo thing, or like, you know, that stupid lily. I don't really like tiger lilies. They're not. Wait. Yeah, they're not. Cool. This is cool. He's just I smell pine, but it's a bonsai tree. It's not a pine tree. So, that's the end of that chapter. I should have...
Oh, look at this.
Yeah, I got a spinny chair. As opposed to last year where I had that, actually, the other one's right there. But I don't need that anymore.